Hello everyone. In this video, I'm going to show you how to put your iPod Nano Generation 4 to sleep. Now the actual mechanism to turn off iPod Nano is to long press this button. But in this process, the battery will drain in the background and you'll not be able to save your battery for a long time. In order to put iPod Nano to sleep, we have to follow these key combinations. First, long press these two center button and the menu button simultaneously. After the Apple logo shows up, press this button immediately without removing the thumb finger. Now you have entered the menu. Here the touch does not work. You have to use the buttons to navigate. So, and go to sleep and press deep sleep. Immediately lock the iPod. In order to wake it, you must unlock it. Then the iPod will wake from the deep sleep. The battery does not drain much in the deep sleep. Hope this helps for everyone. Thank you.